Yeah. I don't think that's going to be a problem. Mm-hmm. Sure. Maybe next week? Yeah. Okay. I think maybe we should think about it first. Talk it over a little bit. Oh, shit. Nothing. I forgot, I left something on the refrigerator, stove, oven, sink. Yeah, no, everything's fine. I forgot to turn off the freezer cabinet. Oh, not making any sense. Oh, no, sorry, everything's fine. I forgot to do something. That's all. Yeah, it's not like nothing to worry about. Not like anyone broke into our home and is pointing a gun at me or anything like that. Yeah, that's, I know, strange to say, kind of oddly specific, but it just kind of, you know, I just basically saying everything's fine, just I have to go check on the thing. Mm-hmm. Okay, so why don't I call you back and let me go take care of this thing with the stove, we'll talk later, okay? Okay. All right. Bye. I'm just gonna put my phone down, okay? I'm not gonna call the police or anything. Okay. Listen, I don't know what you want, okay? You want some money? That's usually, right? Isn't that usually why people break in people's homes for jewelry? We don't really have much jewelry. I mean, I don't even have a watch. I have an iPhone. I think it's a 8S. I think it's an 8. It's like 5 years old or something. I do have some money. If you want, it's just a wallet, okay? Let me just, please don't, whatever you do, please don't shoot, okay? Those Nerf bullets hurt like a son of a bitch, okay? Have you ever been shot by one of those, okay? Alright, I don't know what you have going on, but I promise, just, here, you want some money? I have, let's put my wallet down, okay? Please don't shoot that, please, those things, they're really, okay, just, I have, here. I have 5 pounds. Okay. All right. Do you want? You don't want? Okay. Okay. I'm not gonna question you. I have, I think it's 5,000 yen. Do you want 5,000 yen? Okay. I'm not sure how much that's worth in U.S. dollars, okay? Please don't shoot. It's 5,000 yen. You don't want that either? Okay. And then the last, you probably don't want this. It's 500 rupees. You'd have to go to Nepal to cash it in. Okay, do you want the rupees? 500 rupees? No? You don't want the rupees either. Okay. All right. Okay, so, you don't want any jewelry? And we don't really have, honestly. I mean, the engagement ring I bought my wife, I don't even think it was real diamonds. I think it was like cubic zirconias. I don't remember. Or maybe some very small carats, but it was not like it's not very expensive. I have this wedding ring. I don't even know if that's white gold, maybe. I don't think it's sterling silver. I don't really know. You don't want the jewelry? Okay. So, what do you want? It's kind of hard for me to hear from here. What was that? You want me to whisper like this? Okay. Okay, I can do that. You want me to try to be quiet? Okay, that's no problem. Be quiet. You're really not moving much. It's hard for me to... What? You want me to make ASMR? Okay, I can totally do that. I'm really good at making ASMR. I run a YouTube channel where I make ASMR videos. Okay. Would you mind putting that maybe down? I mean, I'm not, no, you don't want to, okay. So, what do you want me to do first? Mac and cheese. Okay. Hold on, okay, I'm just going to reach. I have a table right down here. You can't see it. I mean, if you could try to look down, like, move your head. Okay, no, you're just going to stay just like that. Okay. All right, I'll be reaching down here for all the different items and things. Maybe, can I make a suggestion? I know I'm in no place to make any demands. Okay. But maybe, how about some calming hand movements? You're probably under a lot of stress, okay? And I know what that's like, okay? No, I don't know what it's like. You're right, I don't know what it's like. No, you're right, I don't know what it's like. I don't know what your life is like. You're absolutely right, but I've dealt with stress myself. That's all I meant, okay? I'm not trying to say I know what it's like to be you, okay? All right, how about some calming hand movements? I promise no sudden movements, okay? Just like this, okay? I'm just gonna reach out, okay? Just like this, nice and calm, okay? Do you see how calm I am? I mean, I'm hardly shaking, even though you're pointing a high-powered gun at me. It's not lethal. Well, it could be lethal. If you were to shoot directly into my eyeball, maybe. But just follow my hand,
See how calm I am? Oh, hold on, I have a hangnail. You see how calm I am? I mean, I'm nervous inside. But on the outside, I'm trying to be as calm as possible so to not make you any more upset. Okay? Alright, so just, I can't. Usually I have the microphones a little further apart. Sometimes you can't see them in my videos because when I'm doing a role play. But okay. Wait a minute. Are you one of my viewers, subscribers? It's kind of hard for me to tell because the lights are pointing at me, but I know you have the mask on, but I can tell by your eyes. I've seen those eyes before. Yeah. I don't know your structure of your head, but something about you seems familiar. Okay, but anyway, don't worry, I'm not gonna call the police or anything. You can trust me. Okay. All right. So just relax. I know. I don't mean to tell you to relax. I know. Don't tell me to relax. I know. I know what that's like. But just watch how calm my hands are. Okay. How about this? Okay. All right. I mean, my heart is like pounding in my chest, but I'm trying to be as calm as possible here. Okay, so maybe this sound. Okay. How about a little anticipatory ASMR? I bet you thought I was going to say. What I'm going to do. Okay. So, are you feeling a little more calm? Okay. I don't know what has gotten you so upset. has like the tape, duct tape, duct tape grip, or duct tape wrapped around the handle grip. And it has the two chambers for the Nerf bullets. Can I ask who did your work, your surgery? Oh, really? Okay, cool. I was gonna say that kind of looked like Corvus's handiwork. I'm scheduled for a body modification myself. You are too. How cool is that? I gotta tell you though, I'm a little, I don't know. Corvus has been promising a body modification for years now. But I guess he's busy. Sounds with them. Let's give you your hand and the gun back, okay? Okay, I think it was right about there. Again, it's hard for you to see because of the way the microphones are positioned here and where you are. But again, I'm just going like this. mac and cheese. So what did you want me to do with this? You want me to stir it around? Okay. So I'm assuming you want me to make it. And you want to listen to all that liquidy mac and cheese sound. Okay. All right. Okay, I have to go up into the kitchen and cook the mac and cheese. I'll be right back, okay? Just stay where you are. Don't move, all right? Isn't that kind of funny? You're the one holding the gun. And I'm telling you, don't move, don't go anywhere. Kind of ironic, I think. Okay, anyway, I'll be right back. Oh, did you hear that? Sometimes mouth makes that sound. Okay, I have the mac and cheese right here, and the cheese, so hold on. And now to stir it. Smells good. You know, I'm thinking about a video where I just stir mac and cheese. An hour, maybe turn into a 10-hour video. 10 hours of stirring mac and cheese. No, wait, stirring mac and cheese for 10 hours. Well, it wouldn't really be stirring it for 10 hours, it'd be looped, but you get the idea. Good enough. Alright, I'm gonna set the mac and cheese aside slowly, okay? Alright, my friend, I know that's weird. Maybe I'm experiencing Stockholm syndrome right now. Me. Want to call you my friend, but you haven't shot me yet, so that's a big relief. And you've been quiet, and you're just the perfect, you're like the perfect, sweetest little home invader. Really, you're the cutest home invader I think I've ever been invaded by. And I don't say that to just any home invader either, believe me. So fit right in here. Or this end. I don't know, one of the ends. I'm working on getting a femur. I happened to get this at a little small shop. A little curiosity shop. They have all kinds of weird stuff. I forget the name of it. How about I tap on the lemon with the tibia? I think it's a human tibia. I just take a listen. Maybe you'll like this, okay? Like that. Okay, good. I know. Tibia versus the microphone covers. About the lemon. The lemon on the microphone. Say, I feel like you haven't shot me yet. I feel like there's some trust we're building here between that's just me. Stockholm syndrome again, right? Okay. What else would you like me to do? Okay, I got that right here. Hold on. Versus Tibia. Okay, my friend, kind of weird to say that, having a gun pointed at you and calling the person friend. Anyway, what can I help you with next? I'm sorry, I don't mean to assume that you're friendly. I mean, clearly you're not. I take this very seriously, I do, really. I'm trembling. Shaking, I'm so very scared right now. Really. I don't mean to make this situation. I don't mean to de-escalate. Okay? De-escalate. It's a nice ring to it, doesn't it? De-escalate. 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 But I don't mean to make light of this situation. This is a very serious situation. I know that. I'm not trying to make it. I'm not trying to make you feel powerless or anything. You have all the power right now. Okay? I'm very scared. Okay? I'm shaking in my 5-year-old sneakers. I think I got these at Target. there's a 03/17/2017, maybe. Made in Vietnam, and then below that are the abbreviations for the following countries: US, UK, France, FR, Japan, JP, and CHN, China. So I guess these are available in those countries. I don't know. So there's the bottom. Unintelligible whispering. Okay, I can do that. Compartir. shot me yet. So either I'm doing a good job, or you're kind of reluctant to shoot me and go through with committing a crime. Or maybe it's a bit of both. Why don't we psychoanalyze this just a moment? Right now I'm feeling very calm. Again, maybe it's Stockholm syndrome, but you don't feel so much of a threat to me right now as in the beginning. About, what, almost an hour ago now or something? Right, so that's me. Now you, on the other hand, what I'm kind of thinking about you, you have that ski mask on, and you have such a, I mean, look, your hand has not moved the entire time. Now maybe it's because you are part robot, cyborg, android, but whatever the case may be, you are very strong. I mean, you haven't shown signs of your hand getting tired from holding the gun pointed at me the entire time. But not only do you have the physical strength to not tire out, but you have a strong will and determination. You could have easily not have gone through with this. But look at what you've done and look at what you've accomplished. You should be very proud of yourself. You somehow managed to get into our home. How did you get in here anyway? Oh, okay. Makes sense. And so you came down here looking for whoever was home, and you heard me in the storage room on the phone, and so you stood here patiently. So you have patience, you have strength, mental strength, physical strength, determination, a strong will, and you're patient. I mean, I'm not a psychologist or a psychiatrist. I'm just an average human being, a modern ape. Okay? And I just lost my train of thought. But anyway, so you come down here, break into our home, come down here quietly, because I didn't even hear you come into the house. And we have hardwood floors that are very creaky. So somehow, like a ghost, maybe you are able to levitate, float. You come down here, patiently aiming that gun, waiting for me to come out of the storage closet, and look at where we are right now, an hour later. You haven't given up. You're still headstrong, steadfast, determined. You're a very strong person. Fearless. You're fearless too. You seem a lot like me. Except I've never, and this is the honest truth, I've never broken into anyone's home. So that's something you have on me. I have started fires and I've shoplifted. But that's pretty much the extent of it. So whatever drove you to do this, and I'm really, you know, I kind of sympathize, empathize, whatever you might be going through that I don't know. But you should maybe by now you. You are an amazing person. Even though you broke into our home, pointing a gun at me, Nerf gun, still dangerous. Those things hurt. Okay, like hell. But I haven't called the cops on you. Alright. So, you know, maybe by now you're starting to regret. That's it. Regret this a little bit. But you know what? Don't regret it. Think of this as a learning situation. You can learn from this. Maybe you'll learn not to do this again to anyone else. Maybe you'll learn next time to bring a real gun instead of a Nerf gun, a toy. I mean, I have to admit, I don't want to make you feel bad. I'm not trying to shame you or gaslight you in any way. But if I was breaking in, going to invade someone's home with a ski mask, cover myself, cover my face because I'm a bit of a coward. No offense, but come on. If you were really brave, you wouldn't wear the ski mask or the leather gloves. But if I was doing it, I'd use a real gun. But to each their own. But as I was saying, if I was in your position, I'd use a real gun, ditch the mask. Yeah. I mean, if you're gonna go all in and invade someone's home, you know, real gun, no mask, okay? Not that I'm suggesting you condone or condoning that. It's wrong, okay? It's illegal, okay? In no way am I condoning that you should do that. But I'm just saying it. If I was gonna do it, probably wouldn't use a Nerf gun. Maybe an airsoft gun. Or a paintball gun, right? Those are a little more powerful. Maybe you should consider that next time. Okay? Alright, so I've been standing here. Well, we have both been standing here for about an hour. I have no track of time right now. Is there anything else? Okay. Let me see. Yeah, I can do that. The hourglass with the sound of the sand. Just a moment. I want to remove the microphone covers so the objects can be a little closer to the microphones. Thank you. How's that? All right. I think I got something else you might like. Like a purring sound. Back on. Okay, my friend. I mean, I know we're not really a friend, but I don't know. Starting to pick up a vibe here. Maybe that's just me on my end. You seem like a cool person. I mean, you could have shot me twice. Or who knows how many other times, how many more bullets you have. But you didn't. And apparently you just want some ASMR, you know, next time. All you have to do is knock on the front door and say, hey, I'm kind of feeling stressed out, or whatever it is you're going through. Would you mind if I come in and to get some ASMR? And I would be like, sure, no problem. I'd tell my wife and son, I'll be right back. You and I come down here to the basement, and we'll do a little ASMR session. Okay. So, all right. My casa is your casa, all right? But not literally. Like, I'm just kind of saying, okay? Not for real, all right? But, you know, so, anyway, I don't think you're gonna go through with shooting me. And I think you've got plenty of tingles here. What do you think? You want one more thing before you go? Okay. But do you think we can put the gun down? Not yet. Okay. So, what's the last thing you'd like? Okay. was that? Can we finish now? I have to get back to taking care of some things, and you seem a little sleepy. Have you fallen asleep already? It's hard for me to tell. Well, do you think we can put the gun away now? Yeah. Okay. Do you mind if I take the gun from you? Do you need it? Okay. Just gonna reach out slowly, but don't worry. No need for all the dramatics in the gun, but I can kind of understand the need for it. So I gotta go, but how about just kind of send you on your way? If you want, you can just fall asleep right here in the basement. All right. Okay, so just everything's okay. I hope you're feeling much better now. And whatever was bothering you, hopefully it's all gone, all right? Maybe you're still frustrated, maybe you're still upset, but maybe now you kind of realized it was silly to point a Nerf gun at me when you could have used a real gun. Or at least an airsoft or BB gun. But, right. So, just relax. Alright. Everything's okay. You're okay. And just close your eyes now. Fall asleep, okay? It was a pleasure to have you here. And I really didn't mind having a gun pointed at me the whole time, so I don't want you to feel bad or guilty, right? Okay, it's okay, alright? Just go to sleep. It's all okay. Everything's okay. Go to sleep. Just go to sleep. Relax. And don't worry about anything. I'm not gonna call the cops. That's it. Sleep. 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 Okay. And now you're asleep. Yes, I'd like to speak to the professor, please.